Hare Krishna students, this is the second video. See, come to page number 81. What is written here? See how many. How many? See, many apples are there. See, red, red. Yes. See, one, one means one apple. That's why we can say one, one. Two apples are there, two ones. Three apples are there, three ones. Four apples are there, four ones. Five apples are there, five ones. Six apples are there, six ones. Seven apples are there, seven ones. Eight apples are there, eight ones. Nine apples are there, nine ones. 10 apples are there, 10 ones. Means come to here. Do you know na? 1, 10. Yes. So we can say 1, 1, 2 ones, 3 ones, 4 ones, 5 ones, 6 ones, 7 ones, 8 ones, 9 ones, 10 ones. Come to here. How many apples are there? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. See what is written here? 10 ones. So 10 ones all together make 110. Means together we can put here. If we keep these apples in a bag, so together what we can say? 110. Understood? Hare Krishna.